Hello, this video is going to review a nonparametric test called the Kruskal-Wallis test. This test is used when we want to find out if three or more independent samples were selected from populations with the same distribution. So the null hypothesis is there's no difference in the population distributions, and the alternative is that there is a difference. So there are two conditions for using this test. Again, we do assume random selection, and the size of each sample must be at least 5. If those conditions are met, the test is appropriate by a chi-square distribution with k minus 1 degrees of freedom, where k is the number of samples. And the test statistic for Kruskal-Wallis is represented here by the h as 12 over capital N times n plus 1, and that is multiplied by the rank squared of 1, the sum of rank sample 1, squared over the sample size, and then also we do this for each of the samples. Again, we're going to probably have three or more here. And then we subtract from this 3 times the pooled n plus 1. So k is the number of samples, ni is the size of the I sample, and capital N is the sum of the sample sizes, so the pooled sample. Ri is the sum of the ranks of the ith sample. And these are the steps for the Kruskal-Wallis test. First, we state our null and alternative hypotheses. Then we specify our alpha level and find our degrees of freedom as k minus 1. K is the number of samples. Determine our critical value using our table. And then we find the sum of ranks for each sample. So we list the combined data in ascending order, rank the combined data, and calculate our test statistic using the equation previously reviewed. We then make a decision to reject or fail to reject the null, and then interpret that decision in the context of the original claim. So here's an example of the Kruskal-Wallis test being applied. We have an insurance agent who wants to determine whether there's a difference in the annual premiums for home insurances in three different states. And he randomly selects homes from each state and records the annual premium for each state as shown below. At the 0.05 level, we want to know if he can't conclude that the distributions of the annual premiums are different. So the null is there no difference in the premiums from the three states. And the alternative is that there is a difference in the premium from the three states, and that is the claim. So this is a right-tailed test. Alpha is 0.05, and our degrees of freedom, k minus 1, is 2. So from our table, we find the critical value of chi-square to be 5.991. And here's our table with the ordered data, the sample, and the rank. And we can see New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and New York. Continuing on with our example, we see the sum of ranks for each sample is as follows. Rank 1, 2, and 3 comes out to 46, 118, and 46, respectively. So we find our test statistic with that information plugged in, and that works out to 12.55, and that is greater than the critical value that we identified, so we reject the null hypothesis. In the context of the original claim, there is enough evidence at the 5% level to support the claim that the annual premiums are different in the three states.